Hi, now I am showing you how to add debit card or credit card to Apple account for purchase some paid applications from App Store. First, you need to go to settings. After, go to your account. After, go to payment and shipping. Then it's asked to Apple ID password. So please enter your Apple ID password and click OK. Please wait, it's loading. Then click Add payment method. Please enter your debit card or credit card 16 digit number here. After enter debit card or credit card number, please enter expire month and year. After enter CVV number, it's mentioned on backside of debit card or credit card. After fill your name and billing address and phone number. After click done. This card is adding to Apple ID. See, this debit card or credit card added to Apple ID. It's used for purchase some paid applications from App Store. You can also fill shipping address here if you need it.
Hi, subscribe to my channel and also press this bell icon. You never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new videos, you will get a notification on your phone.